one time I drank a keg.
The best thing you can do on your wedding night is just take a Lunesta and let him just do whatever he wants.
And I don't remember anything that happened after that.
And then everyone yells at you for being so drunk on your wedding night. I'm pregnant and I'm getting married. Don't I deserve to have a good time?
God gives you a body.
Being married is the best. Okay, you do not have to shave your legs.
No.
You never have to be on top again.
No.
It is the best.
And you can like trade it for steaks and vacations.
I just want to say that I am gonna be here for you. She tries to play these games with me, like she's like, I'm not gonna give you my number, and I'm like, okay.
Through the ups and the downs and the downs, you know what I mean? There're gonna be a lot of downs.
A lot of ups.
You know what I mean?
A lot of downs. She won't call me back, and I'll be like, why are you calling me back? And she'll be like, cause I don't like you. And I'll be like, oh my God, you're so funny. She's so funny. She's like, get out of my living room. And I'm like, oh, you.
The lows are gonna be low and I will be there for you. And look, don't listen to what everyone says. You guys are gonna make it.
Oh, you're jealous of Lauren. Why are you so passive aggressive with her? And why do you, you know, always like cry when she's around?
When I dance, it's like I'm the lightest person on air.
You don't want to hear about that. It was at church.